Hey, what's up, guys? James here, Sports Betting Education Channel. If you're new to the channel, welcome in. Hit that subscribe button, check out my free pick videos, follow me on Instagram. But I want to talk about sports betting. I may have covered some of the things I'm going to cover in this video already. I know on Instagram I mentioned it a little bit, and then throughout my YouTube videos, sometimes I drop little nuggets talking about buying packages and things like that. Obviously, I sell premium picks. But what I've seen a lot of on Instagram and people that are betting, and then also people that are making picks and making like handicapper Instagram pages, I see these people and they stock gas stations with Red Bull, and they are truck drivers, and they work at Home Depot, and they're teachers, and they're high school football coaches, whatever the case may be, right? They have a job, so good for them. They have a job that's good. But they don't have enough free time to actually be putting in the hours that it takes to beat the books week after week. And what I'm saying is it takes like a lot of time, 5 to 8 hours a day, at least, if you want to beat NFL and college football. And still, some people don't have the mindset. It's not like, oh, you put in 5 hours of work, you're going to win. You have to be intelligent, and it has to be efficient. And one of the reasons why I have had success at such a young age, and I've learned so much in such a short amount of time, are because I'm constantly consuming sports betting content in the form of podcasts, and then listening to YouTube videos as podcasts. And I got my AirPods in when I'm mowing the lawn, when I'm working out, when I'm driving. I have my phone hooked up to the Bluetooth speakers, and I'm constantly learning, and it's allowed me to speed up the process of my sports betting knowledge so that I'm able to pick winners and able to not just put in time, because anybody can make the choice to put in time, but to put in efficient time where I'm being productive and doing the right things, and then coming to my final conclusions and having that success on game day. But when you look at where we're at in 2019 with technology, with Instagram, YouTube, iPhones, podcasts, we're in a time now where there's so much information out there, and it's so easily accessible. It's not like how it used to be, where you had to read the newspaper and you had to read websites. And even before that, when you couldn't even go online and read websites, right? A lot of these handicappers I listen to, they're from that era. That's when they started. But in 2019, what we're seeing is we're seeing specialization. We're seeing where people can have a career and make a living just making YouTube videos with action figures and figurines and trading cards and silly putty, and a YouTube channel around making different colored slimes and different textured slimes, and they can do that for a living. Specialization is getting to the point where you can make a living doing anything if you specialize in it. When America was first founded and the colonies were first created, the women went and picked the berries, the men went and hunted, and we've had specialization since this country was founded, since the beginning of humanity, in the primitive times. And in 2019, we're kind of seeing the parallels, because I can go out and I can dedicate my life to picking winners in sports betting. You can go dedicate your life to working out at the gym, or being an awesome middle school English teacher, or being great at stocking the shelves of gas stations with an energy drink company that you work for, whatever, right? But people that are betting on sports, that are making their own decisions on game day, it's dangerous, man. It's dangerous. There's a reason why sports betting was illegal for so long, because the government knows that all these idiots are going to do this and burn their money. What you're paying for when you buy a service, not just with me, but anyone, I'm not saying buy my packages, but buy someone who clearly dedicates their life to sports betting, buy their package, because what you're paying for is their time, man. They've spent years, every day, every week, years, becoming as sharp as they possibly can. Every day, I try to learn something and get better and better. And over time, that compounding knowledge turns into a freaking monster. And then you have an 11-3 college football record, and you should really be 13-1. But we're not going to complain about an 11-3 record. Anyways, I don't know what's going on behind me in the parking lot, but that's all I really wanted to say is, look, man, if you want to get better at math, you hire a math tutor or you buy a math book and read it. If you want to get stronger in the gym, but you're not seeing results, you're going to hire a personal trainer, maybe talk to a nutritionist, right? Think about that. People pay somebody else to tell them to eat healthy. You could complain about that all day long, but look, some people don't understand how to break down their macros and how many calories they should consume. And should I just go to the gym and do push-ups until I feel good? Or should I strategically do X amount of weight, X amount of reps, this much rest between, right? There's somebody who dedicates their life to learning about fitness, and they're constantly getting personal training certifications, and they're reading books on it, and that's all they do, man. And then people come to them and pay them for their expertise. Sports betting is no different. It's a dangerous freaking game if you're gonna go out there and you're gonna work your job 9 to 5, Monday to Friday, and then on Saturday morning, you're gonna watch College Game Day, and you're gonna get a gut feeling that the Longhorns are gonna beat LSU or something crazy like that. Man, that's dangerous. Don't freaking gamble with your hard-earned money. You guys work hard for that, man. Invest that money. Watch it grow. I made my prices, if you want to bet with me, I make my prices real low so that everybody can get in on it. You don't have to be $1,000 better for it to make sense for you to invest in my $200 season-long package or my $500 season-long all-access football packages, right? I'm not saying invest in me if you're not picking up what I'm putting down, or you don't like my style or whatever, or you think I'm too emotional, or you don't think I have, you know, the numbers down or the knowledge or whatever, or the experience, right? Because I'm so young compared to some of these other guys. Well, man, then go over to one of the other companies, go over to one of the older handicappers, but you should be using your resources wisely, all right? At the very least, consume some of this free content, maybe one podcast a day when you go to the gym. I'm listening to a hell of a lot more than that, but that's kind of the mindset you have to have. So should you pay for picks? Well, are you trying to win money? Then that's your answer. You know what I'm saying? If you're trying to have fun, then of course not. Don't pay for picks. Have fun. But to me, I've always said this playing sports, I have fun when I win. So I don't care if you're betting to make money or have fun. Either way, you're gonna try to win. So I just wanted to get that out there. It's just kind of my mindset. I know for a fact, as we progress and as we go into the future, more and more people will become more open-minded to what I've explained in this video. You pay for personal trainer, you pay for the math tutor. I don't know what other examples. You pay a mechanic, right? Sure. I could figure out how to watch a YouTube video and order a part, and I could save a couple $100, but I'd rather just take my car to a mechanic, pay him a few hundred extra dollars, and have my car running the next day rather than trying to freaking learn that myself. Because when I start trying to learn that, and I start trying to know a little bit about a lot, I know a lot about nothing, right? So I stay in my lane, which is sports betting. Okay, I have a couple areas of expertise, but I focus all my time on sports betting. And if I need a tile replaced because it broke in my house or something, I hire someone to come do that does that every day of their life. And that's just how we can be more efficient in society as humans. I specialize in this, you specialize in that, this person specializes in this. I make as much money with my specialization, and then I spend it on other people's services and what they dedicate their life to. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know if you want me to do more videos like this. I kind of just, you know, no script. I kind of just spoke from the heart, so hopefully it wasn't too ridiculous. I love you guys. I'm so excited about the channel. Check out my free pick video and the MLB today if you're watching this right after I upload it. If you're new to the channel, check out my other videos and follow me on Instagram. BetWithJames is my username on Instagram. Send me a direct message. Comment below. Give this video a thumbs up. Have a great day, guys. I'll see you guys in the next upload.